Congratulations, Jen got a star on the Walk of Fame.
Hey!
That's a big deal.
Long overdue, too, by the way.
I mean, long overdue?
Yes.
What in the world? Why not have that? But
it is
really nice.
You got.
They're my sisters.
Look at how great you all look.
My parents.
Wait, did you plan your outfits? Were you like,
we didn't. Like, we actually all came, you know, into the room and we're like, okay, it's a Navy party. That's very Garner girl.
I like it.
There's a Garner girl aesthetic. You can tell.
Like, you know what? I like it a lot.
Long straight hair, no earring. Yeah.
Do your daughters have the Garner girl aesthetic? Is there a little bit?
I'm working on it.
Yeah, right.
Yes.
Yeah.
So far.
It's an evolution.
Yes.
What about speakers? Now, there's always people from your past and part of your career that come out, right?
It was so meaningful. Yeah. Judy Greer came. She played my frenemy in 13 Going on 30.
Yeah,
and we've been friends ever since.
Yeah. She's amazing.
Yes. Steve Carell came out.
Wow.
Who... you can't find anyone better to give a speech in front of it. He's the most funny and the funniest and the sweetest. And Bryan Cranston, who I adore.
So Major.
Really, really, that was just so incredible to me to have my family witness something so, that was just so surprisingly emotional.
You look up and you're like, you're proud of me.
Yeah.
Right. Right. Yeah. We'll be right back.